a lot of questions on the length of time it takes to put particularly the safety net to put it on and to take it off, and a lot depends on the pool itself. If it's a simple pool with not too many rocks and slides, etc., around it, waterfalls, then it's not that difficult for a single person. And also depending on the size of the pool. But we look at about, after you've done it a few times, about 10-12 minutes to put that safety net on. Taking it off is much easier, and that'll come off by yourself in under 10 minutes, no problem.